Mary Edwards Walker.
She was born in the town of Oswego, New York on November 26, 1832. She graduated as a medical doctor in 1855 as the only woman in her class. She served at the First Battle of Bull Run in Manassas on July 21, 1861 and at the Patient Office Hospital in Washington, D.C.
Walker was later appointed Assistant Surgeon of the 52nd Ohio Infantry. During this service, she frequently crossed battle lines treating civilians. On April 10, 1864, she was captured by Confederate troops and arrested as a spy just after she finished helping a Confederate doctor perform an amputation. There is a United States Army Reserve Center named for her in Walker, Michigan. The Mary Walker Clinic at the National Training Center in Fort Irwin, California is named in honor of Dr. Walker. Mary Edwards Walker was an American feminist, abolitionist, prohibitionist, alleged spy, prisoner of war, and surgeon. She is the only woman ever to receive the Medal of Honor.